Right, with no equipment. No rope.
Well, there's no rope in Mortal Kombat 11, George.
How did you get by the laser field in the Great Hall?
What is going on, everyone? It is I, Shubi, here to talk to y'all today about the biggest piece of crap modifier in Mortal Kombat 11, and that is panning lasers. If you haven't had to deal with it once before, you will eventually deal with it as you play through the Gauntlet. So let's talk about the consumables that I used, and I went through a whole bunch of them to try and figure out how to make this fight any friggin' easier, and it seems like any one of the whole tower consumables don't do jack for this. It really doesn't seem to do anything. It's not a storm, it's not a missile, it's not a friggin' turret or totem, and it's not a ground modifier, so that sucker is there to stay. And how do you deal with it? Well, you know, common sense would say, oh, I'll just go into my, you know, single fight consumables and I'll pick up this and I should be all set. Like, it should be no problem, nice and easy. I'm negating 100% of the damage that I could possibly get from those lasers. But boy, are those lasers friggin' strong. And it'd be one thing if you had to just fight one person, but in this particular fight, you have to fight two people in the Gauntlet, and oh my goodness, man, I probably played it like 12 times before I could actually defeat it. And I tried using other consumables to work with Lee May's sharpened Kun Lung Dao. Man, I know I'm not saying that right, but so I tried a couple of different modifiers to go along with it. I even did the one that does 50% less of the energy damage because those panning lasers are energy, right? And nothing really seemed to kind of work for me. And the one thing that did was adding the regenerative health modifier, and I added the 100% one just to make it that much easier for me. And a great thing about the regenerative health, it one only takes up one slot, right? But you can also activate it while you're being comboed or while you're on the ground or whatever else. So you don't have to be standing and hoping that they're not hitting you for you to be able to activate it. So once I had those two consumables working together, I was dancing through these lasers.
Now let's do it.
So this was by far the easiest method that I had found to defeating this tower or the single fight within the tower, but not everyone has the Li Mei's sharpened Kung Lung Daos, so this is the best alternative that I could find slash come up with, which is going back into your consumable section, your single fight, and picking up the Sigil of the Red Dragon, which takes away that 50% of energy damage, grabbing the instant 25% health, and then grabbing the Hyper Focus Soul Regenerator, which does the 100% health over 20 seconds. That way you have two methods of healing, and you can, you know, not get so hurt by those deadly ass lasers. Now, I do want to thank each and every one of you, not only for just sitting here and watching this, and I do hope it helped, but the community here has been unbelievably supportive, super positive, and I'd really like to thank each and every one of you for that. I could use all the support I could at this moment in my life, so I really appreciate you guys. There's been some negative stuff, but I really don't. It doesn't affect me when I've got so many people messaging me, adding me on Twitter or PlayStation, and just, you know, having all this positive feedback. So, like I said, I do hope this helps. If you like what you're listening to, maybe subscribe to my channel, leave a comment if you had an alternate method to the two that I had shown within this video, and, you guys take it easy. Have a great day.